So hello guys, welcome back to my new vlog. And in this vlog I am going to take the tour of the accommodation where I am living in Swansea. So the accommodation name is St. David's Student Roost. So now let's go and have a whole tour of St. David's accommodation. So now let's go. So guys, before going to the accommodation, first I will show this river is backside to the St. David's accommodation. So this is the river coming, and I will tell you the my price of the accommodation, what I am paying for week and per month. So there are the different ranges, like a bronze and suite, silver and classic rooms available. So the prices varies over there. So I have a bronze and suite room. So the price I am paying, or the amount I am paying for week, is around £139, which is equivalent to 1400 or 14,000 or 15,000 per week. Means for 7 days I am paying that much amount. And if I will go for monthly basis, so it's around 55,000 to 60,000 I have to pay for only rent, and I have to take groceries and all stuffs by all other money. And so this is the thing that I want to tell. And
so this is the area outside the accommodation. So now we are going to reception first. So I need to move card. I have changed this to this number. And this is the reception. So this is the inside area. So this is the theater room. Again, I have to use the key. Wait a minute. This is the press button to open the door. And in this side, the laundry. So this is the laundry. There is two laundries over here. And the price of, like, if we go with this, 3.10 for washing. And if we are using the dryer, so it's £2.10. So this is the price over here. And this is the Amazon locker. So if we have any type of product we have ordered online, so they will keep that Amazon product in these holders, and we can take it from here. And this one is the machine. We have to use this our card, and we will get
things like what we want, like these are the things we will get. It's costly or yeah. And now let's go inside. So this is the, there are blocks in this ample of blocks like A to E of, I think, of A to F. And this is the cycle. We can park our cycle over there, and there too. And there is a smoking area, this one, smoking area. So my room is in this block, C block, and we will see the gym over here first. So this is the gym. It's a, you can say, mini gym, not bigger one. But for cardio, it's good. And this machine is, do not use this machine. I think some wire has broken. Now I will show you a hub room in which there are people gathering, socialize. So like this is the hub room. Oh, hello brother. So there is ample of space. People are sitting over here and just chilling out. Table tennis and pool. I love pool. I played a lot of time this pool game. It's an interesting game. In India I haven't played, but here it's amazing. And this is other room for parking. So this is the, we can say, party room where speakers, big speakers over there, like this screen, and PS, also PlayStation is also there. We can play games, video games and all over here. And this one game also, I don't know how to play this game.
It's Saturday, 8 minutes past 2 in the afternoon. A 21-year-old girl, Nicola J, has just finished
school. And if we want to read some books, there are some books we can read out. Coming, bro.
Delicious and very good.
So now I'm going in my block. This we can exchange. Are in this side, so now let's go. Three flats over here, this one, and this one.
and in every flat there are 5 rooms. So this is the A room, B, C, D and E rooms. So this is the main room. So now let's enter. So this is the room, main room, and this is the heater over here, and this is the bathroom, and this is the whole room. This is the bed and study table and chair, these all. And in this side cupboard, little small cupboard, and that is the cupboard. Good, there is big space in this cupboard. We can put ample of things over here like this. And this is the view from my side of accommodation. It's cloudy today, it's raining a little bit. And if I will go with the bathroom, so this is the bathroom. But the shower space is too small. It's like so this all. And let's show the kitchen, and the kitchen is for 5 members. So now let's go. So this is the kitchen. We have all 5 cupboards, individual cupboards we can take. And this is the stove, chimney, oven we have, and microwave. And these are the stoves and freezer for 5 people. So if anyone like this space, this is freezer, refrigerator, and in this it also, so like the same. And this is the dining table for 5 members, sofa, so this much is this flat. And I will show you the studio room too for 2 people. If there are couples, so they can use that studio room. Or
so guys, how you like this video? If you like the video, comment below, and if you are new to my YouTube channel, please like, subscribe and share. So till then, bye bye and thanks for watching. Delicious.